thing the family lawyers were able to get you out so quickly.
No kidding. Batman's got some work to do.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne, well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much. Though, if the people protesting had you thrown back in Arkham get their way, it could put a damper on things.
Hello, Harvey.
You should stay in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually. But by then, it'll be too late.
Just leave me there for a moment. Trust me, it'll be easier for you to
walk. I was doing you a favor, Bruce. If you want to get ugly, well, that can be arranged. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack. People are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, and that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption. The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
You're pathetic, honey. Not even mayor for a week and already the pressure's gotten to me.
No, I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that.
She isn't the one, you, Harvey. She can see whoever she wants.
Do not lecture me about Selina.
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
Cool.
Doesn't sound like it. Besides, everyone's here with something.
Come on, what's the damn hold up?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should have known. Damn maniac!
Careful, or you'll be the next cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart. Nothing to say, huh?
They should lock you up.
Oh God. Alfred, I'm sorry.
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
A warning shot.
All right. Now, the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people light you up and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well funded. Well armed. What do you say?
They put us both in there. I can't back up. This is too bad, isn't it? What would you like to do?
Mayor's going to hear about us.
Here. It's everything. Okay.
Sure. That'll work. This isn't over.
Yeah, sure. Take it up to City Hall.
Okay, it was either the people of Gotham or authorities? To make good on their part. So I paid them off.
Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. The night was a lot of fun. Not worth dying for. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not talking much. I don't want to talk. Yeah, I do not want to talk over the dialogue. That is why.
Okay. I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug is the roof.
Harvey is turning dark control for us.
Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it. You're in no condition to apply. You absolutely must get the news. We need to address your health before you do anything else.
Bruce.
Just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about the Duplass drug.
I'm on it.
If we can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize the antidote.
Let's start with the DNA scan. Compare it to your DNA on file with the red computer.
I'll make the preparations.
Okay. This is not the next Playboy area, because it's, there's computers here.
This is the referring signal of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone.
Yeah, the only two story processes. The DNAs.
Here's my DNA before the incident.
DNA samples.
It seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins or genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
We should figure this out and have a working antidote.
We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible. It's based on the individual's DNA. To sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them a cure.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why I should do it.
I know it's not a pretty easy puzzle, but like watching the Devo games, it's going to be much harder to solve.
This needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun.
first things first, I need to know what Nikki, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recently. The press is reporting that Vicki Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find her body.
That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
I never trusted her. There's always something off.
Your instincts are very rarely wrong, sir.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce,
there were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum?
Definitely not.
If it's intended toward your recent time there, of course.
I absolutely don't trust him. The man is psychotic.
Wonderful. Let's try to steer clear of him in the future, shall we?
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
Shouldn't be too tough to locate them.
Got it.
Bruce, before you head out, I've got something for you. I call it a strobe light. Throw it at any surface and the ensuing light show will make you almost impossible to track.
Perfect. Thank you, Lucius.
Thank you. Least I can do after you invited me to come work in the Batcave with you.
Bruce?
Yeah.
Now, if you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
I'm going to leave it here for today. I will promise you guys I will play Doki Doki Literature Club Plus tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. But until tomorrow morning, if you are not following the dreams, then what the heck are you doing?